We are the Wilson family. My wife, Mandy, and I have 5 children, Maylin, Moci, Kael, Indigo, and Crew.
We were married and a couple of years later really started to explore special needs adoption. Moci was our first child that we adopted and found out for the first time all about beta thalassemia. 2 years later, we adopted Maylin. With Kael, we adopted him, he was almost 12 years old. He was in much worse state of health because the iron from the chronic blood transfusions over all those years had really taken a toll on a lot of his organs. Our children with beta thalassemia require blood transfusions every 3 weeks at Nationwide in order to survive. Their red blood cells are missing the hemoglobin needed to live.
This is just a disease that you can't help it. You're born with it.
With the newly FDA-approved gene therapies, we are finally able to treat this disease, potentially cure this disease.
Just fascinating that in our lifetime, for the first time ever, there was a chance that our children could be cured and no longer need blood transfusions.
And I think it's great and that we could live as like a normal human being.
This past June, we went to Nationwide and Moci and Kael both had their stem cells collected. The goal was to collect 20 million stem cells.
The cells are genetically modified to switch on the production of hemoglobin. Then you have functional copies of a protein in the red cell that can help you carry oxygen to different parts of the body.
Starting in June, as soon as the kiddos get out of school, we will prepare for the transplant of those new edited cells.
Nationwide Children's has been at the forefront of gene therapy.
We're the first pediatric center in the country to offer this gene therapy when it became commercially available.
It takes a really special place that has a lot of experience to be able to do it safely. So it's a perfect fit for our institution.
I have just been in awe at the ability of Nationwide setting up the infrastructure necessary to make this gene therapy happen. I am so proud of both Kael and Moci, absolute trailblazers with this. They have had to go through so much.
I'm most thankful for this family. Without them, I wouldn't be here.
To see the butterflies light up, each one of those represents someone else who cares for not only my children, but children all over. And I just want to say thank you.